बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर वन, रिमेनिंग पार्ट्स ऑफ वर्कशीट नंबर वन। एज वी हैव कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, टू एंड थ्री इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर, सो हेयर इज क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर। राइट द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स वर्टिकली एंड देन फाइंड देयर डिफरेंस। वी विल सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन सेम लाइक द प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन, दैट वॉज फॉर एडिशन। Okay, first of all, we will write this value, the first one value here, and then we will write the second value starting from right side, 5, 2, 4, 4, 0, 3, 5. Okay, now we will subtract these values. 5 is greater than 0. 5 is greater than 0, so we can't subtract 5 from 0. So we will borrow 1 from the next value. Okay, 0 becomes 10 here. 10 minus 5 gives us 5. 4 is left here. 4 minus 2, 2. 7 minus 4, 3. 8 minus 4, 4. 1 minus 0, 1. 6 minus 3, 3. 8 minus 5, 3. So here is the final answer of this question. Okay, come to next question, question number 5, that is a word problem. One factory owner has these number of toys and another factory owner has this number of toys. Okay, we have to find total number of toys in both factories. So this is the word problem. First of all, we will write twice in first factories. In first factory, these number of twice, and in second factory, these numbers. Okay, total number of twice, we can find total number of twice by adding these values. Same like question number 3, we will add both these values. Okay, first write the first one, first value here, and then we write the second value starting from right side, 8, 2, 6, 5, 0, 4. Okay, 8 plus 2, 10. 0 is here and 1 is carry in next value. 5 plus 1, 6, 6, 7, 8. 6 plus 1, 7, 9 plus 5, 4. 4 is here and 1 is carry. 9 plus 4 is 14. Okay, 2 plus 1, 3. 7 plus 4, 11. 1 is here and 1 is carry on next value. 4 plus 1, 5. So these are the total number of twice in both factories. Okay, now you will solve the other question that are the remaining parts of this worksheet. You have to solve all those questions. Okay, thank you so much.